How to change the lifter valve of Nissan on Platinum. First, remove the fuel pressure pump. Remove the pressure pump and take out the old lifter. Then, carefully install the new lifter.
You are watching SL Tech Everything channel.
Then install the fuel pressure pump. After installing the fuel pump pressure, tighten the bolts properly. Apply everything well and then start. Stay tuned to watch the full video. I'm done. Now it's your turn. To see more videos like this, subscribe to our channel. Thank you.